I've been selling low ticket for a while, and I wanted to. I kind of just. I was like, no, I need to get out of low ticket. I knew I need to increase my price. But as I started increasing my price, it just wasn't. It was too expensive for the people that I was targeting. But it also wasn't high enough for what I wanted to be charging. So it wasn't really working. So I was kind of like stuck in this rut for ages of like, okay, something needs to change, but I have no idea. And the thing is, like, it takes a lot to admit that there's a lot out there that you don't know. So it was like, I just something needs to change. I need to do something. I need someone else's help. That's kind of just to get me out of where I was. I knew I needed to like change everything. And that's quite hard to accept that you like what you've been doing. But I think it was around 130 okay. K in total. And then obviously that's what I take. Before working with Impact School, I was kind of stuck in a position where I was selling a low ticket offer. I was kind of just one of those programs where, as you know, here's the information, you go along with it, you work on it in your own time. And I was trying to move forward and increase the price of the program, but I just got completely stuck in the way that I was selling it and who I was selling it to. It was too expensive for the people that I was selling it to, but I knew it was a good value program, and I was really stuck in a position where I had no idea how to move forwards, how to take this program to the next level. I had no idea how to sell. My methods weren't working anymore. You know, the Facebook ads that I was running, it was too expensive for those types of leads, but I had no idea how to get different leads in or how to even sell it. I had no idea. I just knew that I needed some kind of help. I needed to invest money into something just to give me the kick up the ass and change the program. And I definitely made the money back that I have invested just with the knowledge that I've had from the team. It's taken me all in around 130 grand profit before, where I kind of reached a stagnant point where I was making nowhere near as that much. So I 1000% recommend, and thank you Impact School for all of your help.
Thank you so much. I remember actually, just as a side note, like when we first connected, like the price point of your program was so low. How much was it in the end? And you were selling it yourself through DMs, weren't you?
And I remember when I had TikToks that would like blow up, and I'd have so many DM requests that it would take me, I tried to reply to them from the bottom, and it would take me 2 or 3 minutes to scroll. I'd have to scroll what like once a day, get all the DMs out, and then reply to them. And it was like, it was £300 when I first started selling it. No wonder so many people bought it. I had people that made 10 grand a month from the information in that £300 program, but I just had no idea. I had like the insane imposter syndrome that some of my students have. I was like, no one can afford more than that. But they could, I just wasn't selling it right.
That's so interesting, because as well, isn't it the case that as a leader, if in any way you're embodying that belief, then it gets onto your clients. So most likely the reason why they were having that imposter syndrome is because deep down inside you were.